I'm on the road with my student at Lajitas. It's 17 miles from Student Butte to Lajitas. And there's lots of ups and downs in here. This is a 109% grade here, but it doesn't last very long. We have Desert Sports over here, and in addition to doing river tours and offering motorized vehicles in the desert, that kind of thing, they have also helped me out many times with the bus. This is an interesting little settlement coming up here on the right. The gentleman put all this in a number of years ago. He's one of the newer developments here. He became ill the next couple of years after that. So I've seen him here. Pizza Hut kind of place. They've been shut down for a while here. A death in the family, I guess. It's supposed to be opening up here. Again, for too long, I've never been there either. As we come around this bend, we're getting a look at the stop here and take a short break before I actually get a major portion. You know, we're already at 6 or 7%. But it changes drastically quickly. start shedding some layers here.
Away from the high point.
I'm starting up this hill. I've been going 4, 5, and 6%. But I'm getting ready for the main show here. I'm going to stop, take a little break. I usually stop right in here. And where I used to sit. Right there, and the odd at that prickly pear, lined prickly pear that was sitting up there on the slope. I guess it got tired of being up there. Okay, break's over. Time to go up this hill. So you may remember this is a hill in two parts. First part here, 4.7%, not too bad, I'm feeling strong. Thank you very much. So it looks like 7% was the maximum one. That section right there. But as you can see up there, we got more to come. This is still between 4 and 6%. And between those two sections, let's wrap this hill up. Of course, after I get to the top here, it's mostly downhill. Well, it's really downhill to start out with. But generally downhill between there and Studio here. I'll have one more fair hill to go up as I get closer to a ghost town. broken down structures, stone structures. And some of them they've refurbished. So you get kind of hybrids of old kind of. A lot of people just bring their traders. See some of the original dilapidated structures, which they haven't done anything to. Some of the local art there against the background of the reconstituted stone buildings up there on the hill. Espresso y Más, Espresso y Poco Más coffee shop, which I enjoy coming over here on occasion to get some espresso. Not so much anymore now that I've got my own espresso. Pretty cool place. They've got great food right around here. Sterling Theater, which is, I think it used to be a theater without any roof on it. Now it's a restaurant. And then they've also got the Lincoln Trading Company here. This is some kind of a community center over here, where you can make like a secondhand shop, free stuff. And they've given food to the locals here on occasion too. Casa de la Cultura, it says on the sign. Some famous hotel up there that they refurbished. I don't remember the name of it, but definitely the historical site. Well, let's head on back to Studio View. Sweet home.